Let me tell you about the way the hammer moves. The hammer goes up and down and hits the nail on the hand each time. That's the point. I write 1998. I'm just getting hard to go to sleep at night and hard to get up in the morning. I tell myself I'm going too hard, too rash, too long, too long. But this is not the truth. There's no sign of no big breakdown. It's just these little things that keep putting me off the track. Yeah, I have a notion of moving around in circles. Things just keep getting worse and worse. You get all the way around and then everything turns out alright. In one single flash, I see bookshelf, computer, cigarettes, photograph, pens and pencils, pop, table, curtains, carpet. A doctor tried to cure me of these ills. I stopped seeing her and heard nothing more about me mentally. In one single flash comes words, no poetry. Did you put on weight? I take two, not one. Man with one arm, the best beer ever to come out of Belgium. You kept drinking like this, wouldn't have to eat. It's not like real heat. Wait, our friends were the lemon heads. VCR, last goodbye. This was not the time for all thy love use. This nail is bent and broken. Straighten it out with a handful of. This is where the hammer hit. This is his golden tongue that speaks no more. This is his hand that will never move. This is his arm, well. This is where the hammer hit. This is what it tore apart. This nail is bent and broken. You straighten it out with a hand so low. With a hand so low. With a hand to love. With a hand to love, yeah. With a hand to love, yeah. With a hand to love, yeah. With a hand to love. With a hand to love. With a hand to love, yeah. With a hand to love. With a hand to love, yeah. Successfully be adapted to most everything. Things like personality. Man enters the room and feels like someone just left. Pain, loss, and modern designs and guitars and tambourines. Let me tell you about the way the hammer moves. The hammer goes up and down and hits the nail on the head each time. Tell myself I'm going too hard, too rash, too long, too long. Yeah, I tell myself I'm going too hard, too rash, too long, too long. But this is not the truth. There's no sign of no big breakdown. Just these little things keep putting me off the track. And I have a notion of moving around in circles. Things just keep getting worse and worse till you get all the way around. And everything turns out alright. In one single flash, I see bookshelf, computer, cigarettes, photograph, pens, pencils, record, pop, pills, table.